do it.
Let's bang it out.
The Crispy Cake Boys themselves.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ali, what do you say? My God, that was about
your food's not that good, and there's never any pepper. I'm struggling here, bro. Thought your chicken would be better. Nah, no joke, man. I think I've had enough. I just couldn't get it down, bro. Your salad was tough. I don't know what it was burning my schnoz. I wanted food with my chilies, not a Wizard of Oz. Looking, cut a monkey meat that I didn't even eat, cause it wasn't even cooked. Still, I choose on his feet. The last time I ever eat here, don't catch me at the bar. You can keep shit beer and your dodgy crisps. I don't need none of this. I've got a Just Eat account that I rinse to bits. I'ma get you shut down, cause you can't make me frown, cause your toilets are brown and your music's too loud. I can't hear a thing. I asked the waiter for the bill. He brought back a mug of pennies that he took from the till. Your restaurants are dumb, dry as a mouse rover. Food like Cillablacks, pads on the shoulders. Tastes like when you've just fallen over. Chicken is gopher, no leftovers. Spin it all, please, smells like old lovers. Counting down the days till the front door closes. Never gonna ask if I want fried with it. You're so hit and miss, Nando's, you piss. It's a Nandalorian. Gonna kick your back doors in. Probably vaporize ya for an appetizer. It's a Nandalorian. Gonna kick your back doors in. Probably vaporize ya for an appetizer. Second verse and I'm still fucking fuming. It just gets worse, like a chicken curse looming over my head. I fucking wish I was dead, like your peri peri sauce or that pigeon in bread that you serve on the daily. Gonna send a strongly worded email-y, cause I'm praying that your shitty business fairly. All I wanted was a jacket potato, but you tell me you don't even make these. All I'm thinking about is being in a fat cheese. Shove your butterfly and fuck off out my face, please. Anything I order now is gonna get a fat sneeze. Treatment from the boys in the back. My burger has probably seen Steve's crack more times than a bar of soap as in the past few weeks. How it broke, get between your fucking cheeks. It's a Nandalorian. Gonna kick your back doors in. You probably vaporize, yeah, for an appetizer. It's a Nandalorian. Gonna kick your back doors in. You probably vaporize, yeah, for an appetizer.
You are being warned. Pack up your chicken. Pack up your corn. You are getting shut down.
Go, run, run.
Man, that's important.
Do you know what it is, bro?
What?
Nando's is alright, you know.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
I don't even mind it, mate.
No, that's alright.